Oh my! Sal, why'd you have to split it? Why did you split that? All right, what is up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. So the nostalgia is going to be pretty heavy in today's video. We're playing with probably one of my favorite weapons in Call of Duty history, the PPSH. We've seen this in so many endless Call of Duty games the last couple of years. This is probably one of my favorite guns to always use. So in today's video, we're going to show you guys a really good low-level class setup here for the PPSH. If you guys don't have this thing fully unlocked yet or fully leveled up, I'm only level 35 at the moment, but I really, really think that this gun thrives on a lot of those lower attachments today. So we're going to show you guys a really good class setup for this gun. So do me a favor, before we get into it, smack an early like, subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new. We're on that road to 27,000 subscribers. Hopefully we can hit that fairly soon. Now, without further ado, let's get into the class setup with this gun. Now, I want to point out this gun, for some reason, when I was using it naked before I even started throwing any attachments on it, it was not good at all. I was not a big fan of it, and once we started throwing some other attachments on it, obviously a naked gun is not going to be the best thing ever, but it just, for whatever reason, I thought the PPSH was just not good whatsoever. Once we throw these attachments on, I promise you this thing's going to be a lot better, and it's even good, really good for a low level. I'm only level 35 at the moment with this gun. But anyway, without further ado, let's get into the class setup with it. Starting off with the muzzle, we got the F8 stabilizer. This is going to give you a plus 2 in accuracy and then a plus 1 in damage range. It does decrease your sprint to fire speed just a little bit and your hip fire accuracy. We have the Carver foregrip here. This is going to increase your recoil control and your hip fire accuracy, so we can hopefully hit more of our shots in longer distance gunfights here. Then moving on to the barrel, we got the ZAC 280 millimeter light barrel. We got aim down sight speeds increased, aim walking speed movement speeds are increased, and also sprint to fire times increased as well. This does decrease the bullet velocity and the damage range on this gun. The reason why I'm using this is because I've been playing a lot of it on shipment and also on Das Haas. So the bullet velocity and damage range, at least for now, isn't the biggest deal for me since I'm playing on these smaller maps and I don't need them. But once I level this thing up more, I'm going to throw some other attachments on this thing to increase that bullet velocity and damage range. But for now, on the smaller maps, it's not my biggest priority. I just want to run and gun as much as possible. Now, moving on, we do have the 71 round magazine here, so we don't have to reload as much as possible. Subsonic is our ammo type here, so we can be off the mini maps if anyone has wearing radar. I don't like an optic sight on this gun. I just like the iron sight. I believe that this barrel, it gives like that duck suit barrel, which is what we saw back in World War II. So that's, I just like the look of it. So we don't need an optic for that. Moving on to the rear grip, we got the stippled grip tape here. This is going to give you an increase to your recoil recovery and your initial accuracy and recoil, just to hit our shots a little easier. Once again, trying to hit our shots as have as little recoil as possible and also be able to run and gun quickly with this thing. Moving on to the stock, we have the ZAC folding. This is going to give us a plus 2 in initial accuracy and recoil, aim down sight speed, and our recoil control. Moving on, we have steady, just so we can reduce our movement speed penalties, and then reach, which, I mean, you guys can throw whatever you want for this one, at least. I would actually, you know, I'm going to change that right now. We're going to put surplus on so we can get a little more XP up for our kills, because I was going to say, for this at least, I mean, this is such a low level that there's really none of the good ones that are unlocked. Once we unlock fully loaded, that is what we'll throw on instead. But anyway, that is a class setup for a low level PPSH. We'll update this once again once we level this thing up a lot more. Let me know in the comments down below what your favorite weapon is so far here in Call of Duty Vanguard. Without further ado, let's get into the gameplay. Oh my! Sal, why'd you have to split it? Why did you split that? I hate you.
Isn't it faster, bud?
I hate this guy, Sal, bro. Oh my god! What did I just do? The PP go crazy. Friendly bombing
run on the way. My aim is so trash. What the frick is going on?
PP slaps. We're slapping with that PP. Trying to get my doggies. Fuck, man.
In the corner. What a weirdo. Fire us too.
I got some doggies. Another one down at the decoy town. Okay.
Right, it's
time to pop off.
Let's do it. Go off.
Go off, King. Where's this
go
guy?
Off.
Got him.
No, damn it. I got my dog goes by getting my advanced. Behind us.
Please, dog. Please, guard dogs. Help me out. No shot, you just took my kill, right? Bro, these guys are getting mad at the dogs. Got some bombers. They're like, these dogs, bro. Alright, come on, let's pop off with my PP real quick.
Those are my doggos, those are my doggos. Come on, doggos, he's hit, bro, he's weak.
Where's this guy? I'm close to more dogs. Any help? Saw, get that guy on the left for me.
Yeah.
Thank you. No! Oh my god, I died like one off my dogs, bro. I would have had a second one. Wait, what? Dude, what?
What the fuck? What do you mean? Dude, I hate the fire.
Oh my god. Peek right here. Dude, I died to a shotgun again, man. Damn it.
The destructive environment. You know, like, that's one thing that they never had done.
Holy crap, okay. I take back what I said about the PPA, the PP now.
That's what I'm saying.
I'm slaying out now. I think I just had to get cracked. I think I was like playing in slow motion or something. Holy cow.
Oh, there's a top. That's where he is. Oh, man. We got his revenge with the shotgun.
Come on, die. Teammate, help me, man. What the fuck? Who is that? Donnie on the couch. Do something, bro.
Oh, man.
Bro, him on the couch. Casual gamer, man. He's literally dead.
Literally just like probably sipping a beer or something like that. Hey, Jimmy. I just got the new Call of Duty Vanguard.
You heard about that shit.
You ever heard of that game? Game is sick, dude.
I'm getting so much hit right now. It's fucking perfect.
What?
Bring them headshots, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, it's making me jealous over there.
Yeah. I may have to fucking just use it.
There's a way I put this map wastes for testing break the feature in Vanguard. Wait, what are you talking about, Demo? My brain doesn't work tonight. Oh my god. My man has armor.
What, bro? They have the patrol
zone. Bro. Patrol zone secured.
Behind you, nigga. What? Damn it. I'm trying to pop off again, bro. I'm mad that I died one off. Bro, I'm trying to pop off and I can't.
Yeah, right, dude. How's my sight gonna come off him? I haven't done. I didn't even click my fucking directional, not even a little. Oh, I should, like, click off. Getting ripped.
Stay down. Yeet. Backing up. Back it up. Got myself a UAV. This map is crazy with all the destructibles.
Oh yeah.
I'm sitting in a corner. I apologize in advance, but they are surrounding me. I apologize in advance. I'm scared. Yo, Raccoon, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to Yanks Nation. Oh my god. You just took my kill from my dogs.
I'm going the other way.
No, come fucking. Oh my god, I keep dying one off my dogs. It's the third time in the last two games, bro. Oh my god, I'm getting so pissed off. Damn it, man. I can have so many better games. Ah, that's frustrating. What up, Raccoon? How you doing, man? And they got dogs now. Pain. I apologize for my rage there. I don't usually rage that often, but when I die three times in a row, one off my dogs, I'm getting a little annoyed. There's no flow to this map. It's very weird. The whole like the power positions on this map change as the map gets destructed. I feel like they should like kind of like reconstruct the wall. There should be a way to reconstruct the walls, is what I'm saying. V2, come on. I know. I'm struggling. Freaking Sasu over here has like 15. I got zero. I'm choking them all.
The fire rate is like fucking fast.
Gotta get one tonight. Gotta do it. We lost that game. How did we lose?